To keep its lead amid the rising competition in the global market, more Korean shipbuilders are outfitting their vessels with smart functions. What's more, Korea has launched a new innovation center in the shipbuilding capital of Ulsan, just north of Busan. Song Ji-sun reports.
The new center is aimed at revamping production lines to create ships that are both smart and eco-friendly. The technology for both can now be loaded onto vessels weighing several hundred tons. Korea is seeking to expand innovations like these and turn them into growth engines for the economy, while cementing its position in the global shipbuilding industry.
Smart 선박도 2020년까지 시장 규모가 530억 달러로 확대될 예정인 것으로 알고 있습니다. Smart 선박은 스마트폰과 마찬가지로 다양한 아이디어를 기반으로 한 소프트웨어 개발이 핵심입니다. 울산 센터에서는 현대 중공업이 세계 최초로 개발한 스마트 선박 프로그램 개발 지원 시스템을 전면 개방해서 누구나 자유롭고 쉽게 소프트웨어를 개발할 수 있는 환경을 제공하게 될 것입니다.
Korea built the world's first smart ship in 2011 and has since landed contracts for more than 200 smart ships. The first generation of smart ships could perform simple functions like navigation, monitoring and control. But the next generation of ships will include the technology for automated shipping, which is already in demand among ship operators because of the potential for reducing operating costs and saving fuel. Korea's three major shipbuilders, Samsung Heavy Industries, Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering, and Hyundai Heavy Industries, the latter which will be in charge of the new innovation center, have a combined 2,500 patents for building smart ships like these and more. In conjunction with the Ulsan Center, they plan to share the patents with local startups and small and mid-sized companies seeking to develop similar software. The center will also help turn shipyards into smart yards and help smaller firms enhance efficiency in their production lines through consultations with the large conglomerates. Song Ji-sun, Arirang News.